Welcome to Savita University lecture cast in anatomy. The topic we are going to deal today is histology of blood vessels. The blood vessel, as we all know, are the arteries and the veins. Generally, the blood vessels are made up of three layers. From outside to inside, they are tunica adventitia, tunica media, and tunica intima. Depending upon the function they serve, the histological components vary with each vessel. Coming to the artery, commonly the epithelium of the blood vessels we term it as endothelium. It is made up of simple squamous epithelial cells to allow easy diffusion of gases and nutrients. When coming to the histology of the large artery or the elastic artery or the conducting artery, the tunica intima shows endothelial cells, subendothelial connective tissue, and the internal elastic lamina is also seen. In tunica media, there are nearly 60 to 70 layers of elastic fibers mixed with smooth muscle fibers. This elastic fibers allows the flow or the pumping out of the blood from big vessels like aorta. And the tunica adventitia shows sympathetic nerve endings and blood vessels which in turn supply these arteries. They are called as the vasa vasorum. So this is a microscopic picture of a large artery showing tunica intima and tunica media. You can see lot of layers which is made up of elastic fibers mixed with the smooth muscle fibers, and tunica adventitia showing nerve fibers, that is the sympathetic nerve endings and the vasa vasorum. Okay, now medium sized artery or the muscular artery. The muscular artery, as the name says, it should have lot of smooth muscle fibers which we can see in tunica media. So tunica intima, as all the blood vessels contain, it is also made up of the flattened endothelial cells, subendothelial connective tissue, and internal elastic lamina here is very prominent. And tunica adventitia, it shows sympathetic nerve endings and blood vessels. Example are the carotid arteries. So this is again the microscopic slide of a medium sized artery which shows tunica intima, media, and the tunica adventitia. The vein. So difference between an artery and vein, and in an artery, tunica media is the thickest, whereas in a vein, tunica adventitia is the thickest. Again, in tunica intima, it is lined by endothelial cells. Tunica media shows more collagen fibers mixed with smooth muscle, and tunica adventitia is the thickest layer made up of large number of smooth muscle fibers and elastic fibers. The veins carry blood against the gravity, and this arrangement in large vein helps in elongation and shortening of vena cava during respiration. So this is a microscopic slide showing tunica intima, media, and adventitia in a large vein. As you can see, the adventitia has lot of smooth muscle fibers to allow the blood to flow against the gravity. Thank you.